nothing else matters. Lord, my one desire is to worship you. I live to worship you.
I just wanna make you glad.
To worship you. just want to make you glad. I just want to move your heart. Give you all I am. And I just want to bless your name. It's enough for me. I just wanna make you glad. I just wanna move your heart, God. Give you all I am. Cause to worship you I live, to worship you I live.
Salud. Jesus. Stone is I'm free indeed. Thank you.
love's not fragile. It's not a troubled mind. It isn't anxious. It's not the restless calm. Your love's not passive. It's never disengaged. It's always present. It hangs on every word we say. Love keeps its promises. It keeps its word. It honors what's sacred, 'cause its vows are good. Your love's not broken. It's not insecure. Your love's not selfish. Your love is pure. And you don't.
Worthy of your love, of your love.
God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that he gave his only son while we were dead in our transgressions. Oh, God so loved the world that he gave himself for us, he gave himself for us. To turn, you didn't even wait for us to prove ourselves worthy, to prove ourselves worthy of your love. You didn't even wait for us, you didn't even wait for us to turn, for us to turn, or prove ourselves worthy of your love, worthy of your sacrifice. You didn't.
Brokenness, somehow you see your bride.
sacrifice, or where we see death and hopelessness, you see life and resurrection. 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 We see brokenness and rebellion. You see your bride, you see your bride. A rose washed in the blood of the Lamb. A rose washed in the blood of the Lamb. Bride, you see a bride, you see a bride, you see a bride. She's worthy of your love, she's worthy of your love, you see a bride, you see a bride. Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only son to make a wretched treasure. And how great the pain of searing love, the Father turns his face away, as wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory. Behold the man upon a cross, my sin upon his shoulders. Ashamed I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held him till it was accomplished. His dying breath has brought me life, and I know that it is give an end.
Thank you.
blessed assurance. This is my solid rock. This is my sure foundation. Even when everything shakes around me, I have a blessed assurance. This is my solid rock. This is my solid foundation. Your love will never fail. Your mercy is ever new. Thank you. see things like you do. God, I look to you. You're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom. You know just what to do. God, I look to you. And I won't be overwhelmed. Give me vision to see things like you do. God, I look to you. You're where my health comes from. Give me wisdom. You know just what to do. Just what to do, and I will love you.
Of so many things that we cannot control, in the midst of so many things that come up in our daily lives, we want to anchor ourselves in what you've done for us, in your faithfulness and your mercy and your kindness and your ability to bring life and resurrection wherever we are. We pray that even as we walk through different things, our lips ever be filled with your worship and your praises. Never lose sight of who you are. Never lose sight of what you're worth. May everything that we do be from a place of love. That all our noble works, all our mighty deeds would not be counted as nothing. It would be something that blesses your heart, something that pleases you, something that gives you great pleasure and glory. We thank you. We pray these things in Jesus' name. This morning we're going to end with a time of intercession, and a little bit differently from the way that we normally do it. We're going to be praying from Isaiah 61, verses 5 through 11. This morning, we'd like to lift up Korea. There's a lot of different things that are happening in this nation right now, a lot of political turmoil. There's been many protests and many shakings, many things being revealed and unveiled. And our desire is to see the nation being brought into a place of healing and strength despite everything that's happening. So we'll be declaring scripture over this nation this morning. There's great power in God's word, and as we prophesy and as we declare these verses over the nation of Korea, God's word is like a seed, and it's able to bear fruit. It's able to break off strongholds. It's able to bring forth great abundance and fruitfulness. So we will be declaring Isaiah 61 verses 5 through 11. We'll be showing a few verses on the screen for you to just be able to pray through all these verses. So Isaiah 61 verse 5 through 7, it reads, "Strangers shall stand and tend your flocks. Foreigners shall be your plowmen and vine dressers. But you shall be called the priests of the Lord. They shall speak of you as ministers of our God, and you shall eat the wealth of the nations, and in their glory you shall boast. Instead of your shame, there shall be a double portion, and instead of dishonor, they shall rejoice in their lot. Therefore, in their land, they shall possess a double portion. They shall have everlasting joy. Let's take a time to pray. Jesus, we continue to bless this nation. We continue to bless this nation. This nation, in all our ways, this nation, in all our ways. Thank you. recovery and wrong, I will faithfully give them their recompense. I will make an everlasting covenant with them. Their offspring shall be known among the nations, and their descendants in the midst of the people. All who see them shall acknowledge them, that they are an offspring.
Thank you.
verses 10 and 11. I'll greatly rejoice in the Lord. My soul shall exult in my God. For he has clothed me with garments of salvation. He has covered me in the robe of his righteousness. As a bridegroom decks himself like a priest with a beautiful headdress, and as a bride adorns herself with her jewels. For as the earth brings forth its sprouts, and as a garden causes what is sown in it to sprout up, so the Lord God will cause righteousness and praise to sprout up before all the nations. Let's pray. Thank you.
to you. You're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom. We know just what to do. God, I look to you. I won't be overwhelmed. Give me vision to see things like you do. God, I look to you. You're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom. You know just what to do. And I will love you, Lord, my strength. I will love you, Lord, my shield. I will love you, Lord, my rock. Forever, all my days, I will love you, God. And I will love you, Lord, my strength. I will love you, Lord, my shield. I will love you, Lord, my rock. Forever, all my days, I will
Father, we thank you for your mercy, your kindness, your faithfulness to your people. We thank you, Father, that even in the midst of different shakings, even in the midst of unexpected things, Lord God, that are happening in our lives and also in the nations, we look to you as our solid rock. We look to you as our firm foundation. Meekness and humility, and yet in confidence and boldness, we know that we will stand firm as we fix our eyes on you, for you are our hope of glory. You are our refuge in times of need. You are our God, our shield, and our fortress. We thank you, Father, that we do not have to yield to anxiety or fear. We do not have to go into striving and trying to solve things in our own limited understanding. But I pray, Father, that in wisdom and humility, we come before you. We seek your face. We seek your counsel. We stand upon your word. We would remain unshaken and unmoved. We thank you, God, for all these things. We thank you for your promises over us and over this nation. Even as things are exposed, Father, even as things are brought to light, we know that we long to be a nation that is blameless in your sight, that does not compromise your integrity, does not compromise our morals, but will stand blameless before you, Lord God, a nation that brings you pleasure and is a witness unto the nations. the goodness and the mercy and the favor of the Lord. We thank you. We pray all these things in Jesus' name.